Welcome to Fumbling Through Fishing Planet. I'm Sid. Today I'm going to show you how to catch these awesome Halloween, the black vampire gar. You're going to be needing at least a 10 pound setup. And I got 12 pound, 11 pound in this 10 pound strain. And you're going to want some hooks, size 3 or better. I use size 5 because it's the biggest I got so far. And using size 5 is great because you get way less of this skeleton bluegills. Crankbait will also work, including your blue one. The blue and the red. The red one I've had the best luck on. The crawfish color. And then your baits. Your standard issue baits. Medium cut, small cut. You know, that stuff all works just great. Small minnows. All works just great. The dead mice and the pig's eyes, they definitely work a lot better. I tend to use dead mice usually. I'm going to do pig eye right now because it seems like they get hits a little faster. And then anywhere along here, along these weeds, all the way down to like here. Usually I stop fishing about here so that I don't get caught up on this fucking twig here when I reel in. But you can catch fish all the way down along this entire length here. My favorite spot is right here. I just cast it out with a 20 inch leader on it. And just put her right there in the water and just let her chill, chill, chill and wait till you get a bite. One thing that's important is make sure you're in night, dark. Dark nighttime. Because they're vampires. They don't like the daytime, you know. Also, glowing bobber works real well. Definitely helps you catch them at the nighttime. They just let her chill there till you get a bite and then reel them in. Alright, looks like we got one hooked up. One thing I didn't mention earlier is that I tend to keep my drag low and then raise it up just in case the gar I catch is bigger than I presume he's gonna be. And one trick I found to reeling in these bastards is if you keep your pole decently high, and just keep working your right click, keep pulling on your pole, and just keep working it. It just seems like they come in a lot easier than if you're doing like a side pole or something. Probably because you're lifting them out of the water a little bit. It seems like it helps reel them in a little bit easier. So you hold them way the hell up here. Seems like it gets them a lot faster. You pull in line a lot quicker, it seems. Alright, and there you go. That's how you catch yourself the Black Vampire Gar. Good luck, anglers. I hope you get some of your own. I'll see you next time.